All right. What did you get, Stefan?
I got a lot of food.
What did you get, Drew?
I got.
Tell me what you got.
I got bean burritos.
Let me turn the blower off.
I have hot taco sauce.
Okay.
Get that out
there. Drew, what do you have?
Here is a juice box.
I got a juice box!
Is this the kids' meal?
Whose is this?
Yeah.
Is that the soft taco?
I don't know who's going to
do sides.
The taco. Oh. I think
that's a chicken taco good.
Oh, yeah.
Don't throw them at me. Volcano taco.
Where's my food?
I don't. It's,
Michael got
it's
this
in this bag.
I need two volcano tacos.
Is it that?
Is there two volcano tacos? God damn it!
What is this? What is the special?
I don't know. It's yours.
Mine? I didn't get a special.
I got a twister.
Look, it's a thing where you know you can look in it. You pay money, and then you can look in it, and it zooms in your vision for distant viewing. There's nothing distant right here. But listen to how many people paid for it. Hello, Stefan.
Oh, hello.
Where are we?
In a house.
Oh, whose house is it?
It's Hank Green's house.
Oh my god, we're in Hank Green. Oh my god. Oh my god, I just stepped on your shoe. I'm so sorry.
This is the game room.
Got the N64.
We have to keep the Wii away because it makes a noise like it's a Wii whacker.
Oh, it sounds like it's going to explode or launch itself.
This is my cat. She's famous on the internet.
Energy efficient bulbs.
Actually, one of my neighbors, when I first met her, she was like, first thing I did when I moved in was get rid of all those ugly light bulbs. I was like, wow, good job.
It's a slightly younger Hank.
Oh, really? That was only like 2.5 years ago.
That's why I said slightly.
Drew?
What?
What happened today?
We left. And
no, what happened today?
Oh, Michael Jackson died.
Why did Michael Jackson die?
I don't remember.
Okay, what is the newest release on iTunes?
The Essential Michael Jackson by Michael Jackson.
That's convenient.
Yeah.
Over the course of millions of years, glaciers deposit these girders in the ground.
Yo. We were stranded out here, and there was no civilization for 100 miles in every direction, what would we be doing right now?
If it was, and we had exactly the supplies that we have?
Yep.
I would be taking out my cell phone and seeing if, by any chance...
Okay, apocalypse has happened. Cell phone network is down.
Oh, so
I'm just
like
thinking, like, what,
out here.
What's our first course of action if we want to survive?
What are our biggest threats, humans or animals? Are
animals.
We afraid about zombies or anything? Okay. Our first, you know, water supply is good, so that'll carry us for quite a while.
Okay.
The thing about starvation is that it really is pretty incapacitating for the first few days, but then you just sleep a lot and you're actually able to get some stuff done. So
is food, shelter more important than food then? At least initially?
This time of year it wouldn't be. This time of year we could cuddle up, all of us. We would have to.
You ready for cuddles, Charlie?
I'm ready.
60. Oh, bird. Hey, bird.
Tweet.
Tweet. Okay. Hey, hello, Hank Green. Hi.
Bye. We are saying goodbye to you now because we are leaving you now.
Oh, I'm all woozy.
Arandavision.